two rounds each dancer. We got, yo, hey, really quick, this is the legendary Motion D versus Brickheads. If you go on YouTube, you'll see a bunch of their battles together too. Let's get it popping, y'all. Who we got with this? AMS? AMS gonna close it out.
Yeah.
Hey, give it up for AMS, y'all. Give it up for our DJs, AMS and E-Double, dropping heat all night long. That's the most important part of a jam, is the music. Let's get it popping, y'all. Two rounds each.
Yeah.
for the book. Another one for the book. Yo, hey, give it up for these two crews. They've been holding down all night. But there can only be one winner. One winner. Judges, y'all ready? Y'all want one more round? Y'all want one more round? Hey, they said one more round. You want to do one more round each dancer? One more round each dancer? Just one round. So pick your, just one round. Not both of y'all, just one round. Pick your best guy. Hey, how come no? I thought somebody's gonna like tag somebody in, you know what I'm saying? Last round, each round. But there can only be one winner.
Hold my money back.
So let's end off this beautiful night with announcing the winner of the two on twos. $600, $300 each. I mean, unless like Mijo owes you like money, and maybe it's $400, $300, or $200. Anyways, let's go to the judges.
I'm gonna call you out, man.
Y'all ready? Let's go. From 3, 2, 1. Oh, my, it's a tie. Why did you guys? Spoke to the popping battle.
Yo.
Yeah, can you turn the lights on again, please? Can you turn the lights on? Yo, it's a straight tie. I mean, it's a straight tie. So, hey, one more round each. One more round each. One more round each. No, no, no. One more, like.
Let's go.
Who didn't go out? Let's go! Let's count it down from 3, 2, 1.